Man, I think that silence is such a beautiful thing sometimes. We're so thankful to be with you guys tonight. Last time we were here, like Ed said, it was right in the middle of COVID. No one knew what the future might hold for the world. It's really overwhelming to be back with all of you guys. Man, thank you so much for coming out here Sunday night with us. People ask us a lot, you know, what's it like to do this with your family, travel all over the country, come on a bus together. It must be just glorious. And sometimes it is, man, and sometimes it's not, because you know what? Families are made up of messy people. And it's the truth. And our family is just as dysfunctional as the rest. I mean, y'all, I'll be honest with you, just 15 minutes before we came out on stage, we were on the bus in a deep, intense conversation about how we had hurt one another. And we've learned what it means to keep short accounts while we're touring together and to be willing to come to one another and say, hey, you hurt me. And I so greatly respect each of these folks on this stage for the way they're willing to come and tell me how I hurt them. It's a real difficult to do this. Man, I don't know what the word family means to you. I imagine for a lot of folks in this room, when you say the word family, it just brings up a lot of pain. And for other people, it might bring a lot of healing. And for other people, it might be something all the way in between, just a bunch of confusion. But we wrote this song in the middle of an argument. We were pretty intensely going after it. We had just come off the road and had a really hard time. We were exhausted. And we were trying to write a new record, and we were anxious about that because we were like, well, the world received our first record pretty well. Will they care about these new songs? And so we had all this confusion in us, and we took it out on each other. And we said, you know what? We were in the middle of this deep argument. We said, hey, what if we right now stopped arguing and just wrote a song called Family that talks about all the mess of this? So that's what this song's about. It feels like it. Also, if you're wondering how we're related, on the far left, that's my dad. Thank gosh. This is my sister right here in the middle, Frankie. This is my uncle, so my dad's brother. This is Scott. And then this is Andrew Bergsold, who's a dear, dear family friend. He feels like family. It would either bring healing or bring clarity or bring whatever God might want it to bring.
Baby, I want Cause growing and changing hurts like a surgery.